I'm Paul Phillips. I'm a BMW MotoRad national presenter, and on behalf of MOA, I want to share some exciting information about the long-awaited national rally, June 24th through 27th in Great Falls, the greatest damn town in Montana. Hi, today I'm with my friend Cassie Maier. Cassie's riding experience is extensive, varied, and really quite entertaining. But you're going to have to trust me on that part, because today she's going to share with us some of her recent adventures and what she's going to be doing at the upcoming Great Falls Rally. Cassie, thanks for being with us today.
Thanks for having me, Paul.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Cassie, can you tell us what you've been doing the last month?
Yeah, the last month I've been running around the Southwest with West 38 Moto. We've been offering training and tours. We started in Arizona, and then we jumped over to California, and then we went to Baja, California, and then back to Arizona, and then finally wrapped up in Utah.
And now you're back home in New Mexico.
Correct.
It sounds fabulous. You know, it's just out there riding, but I know you were doing training and doing tours. Tell us a little bit about the training component.
Yeah, so our training component is 2 days, full days worth of working on the transition between pavement and dirt, correct body positioning, momentum control, turns, and varied terrain.
I'm primarily a road and track rider. How would 2 days of off-road training benefit me?
Off-road training really does help enhance the on-road experience and your ability. Really getting comfortable with the wibble wobbles that you get in dirt is going to make that pavement feel even stickier. And it will really help you to understand that a little bit of movement in the bike is not going to cause it to explode.
Always a good thing. It's about relaxing while you're out there. So as we look forward, you're going to be up at the rally, you and Dusty Wessels and mm-hmm. others, I presume.
Mm-hmm.
And who else will be with you? You and Dusty, and who else?
Our other lead coach is Tom Thompson. So Dusty Wessels owns West 38 Moto. He's also the current host for Moto Trek. And then myself, and then Tom Thompson, who, if anyone knows that name, he was the 2018 GS Trophy competitor in the men's team.
At the rally, they're going to be shorter sessions. They're going to be one-day training sessions. So give me a brief overview of what you're going to have there.
Yeah, so being that we're going to put it into one day, what we're going to do is you're actually getting the first half of our first day. So what we're going to focus on there is going to be that transition from pavement to dirt, correct body positioning, momentum control, and turns. And then at the end of the day, we're actually going to wrap it up with a short ride back to the rally site. The ride really helps to cement all the skills that you've learned and apply it to the wild.
Cassie, I know a critical component of any training session is the instructor to student ratio. How big are the sessions going to be, and how many instructors are going to be in each group?
Each group is going to be anywhere from 10 to 12 riders, and we're going to have two instructors per full class.
And the sessions are going to be offered Wednesday through Saturday of the rally. So if you're interested, please go sign up now. And you could do that on the rally website. I would be remiss if I didn't actually have a little video that you sent me of you riding on your 2019 1250 GS. And I think most people watching this are familiar with the size of a GS, but not familiar with how tall you are. Tell us, how tall are you?
I am 5'4 on a good day, but really what it comes down to is your inseam. So my inseam is 28 inches, and the way that my GS is set up, it sits at 31 inches at the seat height.
It's all about timing and balance. Cassie, thank you so much for joining us, and look forward to seeing you in Great Falls.
Thank you so much, Paul. Looking forward to seeing everyone there.